This is Matt with Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff. This is a Panasonic CF-W8. We're going to be showing you how to download and install the drivers. First thing you're going to want to do is open a web browser. Any web browser will work. Go to Google and type in Panasonic drivers. This first link here that says Downloads, Computers, and Tablet Support at Panasonic will take you directly to Panasonic's page for their downloads for the Toughbooks. You're going to want to choose this first link here that says Drivers, BIOS, EC, and More. And then once that page loads, it gives you a couple different options here. You're going to want to choose individual drivers. Then you're going to need to fill out the information here, starting for what you're searching for. I typically do all drivers so I can see all the drivers. If you want to do individual categories, you're more than welcome to. Then you have to choose your model number, which in this case is a CF-W8. You're going to need to choose a specific model version, which is indicated by the second number or letter after the CF dash. So in this case, it's a CF-W8E. You choose your operating system, which in this case we're running Windows 7. So you're going to want, in this case, it says Windows 7 upgrade. That's not the correct one you're going to want to use. You're going to want to use, in this case, the Windows Vista Service Pack 1. And then you're going to choose your language, which in our case is English, North America. Then click Search. That'll populate this area down here with all the drivers that Panasonic has available for the unit. The drivers we're going to be focusing on getting right now, downloading, which are the main drivers you need to function in Windows 7 after a clean install, are going to be the video drivers, the Panasonic miscellaneous drivers, and the drivers for the hotkey. The first one that comes along is the video driver here. You just click on the link where it says video driver. It'll take you to the next page, and you download the actual driver, not the PDF or installation instructions. You just click the download, and it'll pop up and it'll ask you to run or save. It is, in my opinion, better off to save just in case there's issues and you have to rerun. So that's what we're gonna do here. We're gonna save it to the default location of the downloads folder. I go back to search results, which will take you back to the previous screen. And the next one we're gonna get is the Panasonic miscellaneous driver. It's going to be the same process. Download the actual driver, which is down here, not the PDF. Just go ahead and save it. And return back to search results. The next ones we're going to get are the required drivers for the hotkey. The main ones you're going to need to get for this are the hotkey driver and the hotkey appendix application. They are right next to each other on the list. Okay, we have all the drivers downloading now, so you can minimize or close this page. And then as the drivers finish downloading, you can run them. Okay, so we have a couple of them done now. Just go ahead and you can run each one if you want. It's better to wait until they're all done downloading. Okay, so we've downloaded all the drivers you're going to need. The next part is going to be in actually installing the drivers. Stay tuned for more videos from Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff. Go ahead and leave any comments you may have and give us a thumbs up.
Over the computer's lifespan, you'll save tons. We, the Panasonic Toughbook experts, are going to put these mobile computers to the ultimate rugged challenge in situations where conventional computers would